Hey everybody, it's me, Wildman Beats here, and we are back with some more Assassin's Creed. This time, a new one, Assassin's Creed Black Flag, or the fourth. I mean, I guess it's not new. It's a little bit old now, actually, but new one for me. So, we're gonna continue. Whoa.
All right, lads.
The journey.
I'll give you Blackbeard's honors.
So before I was interrupted by that cutscene, was just saying thank you for coming to watch this video, and I hope you all enjoy. Don't forget to check out the Discord if you want to talk about the games I played or ones I should play in the future. That'll be down in the description. And otherwise, let's get into it. Whoa, a little loud. A little bit loud.
Blackbeard's honest opinion. You ask me, can this new captain promise you a life of prizes, plunder, and adventure? Aye. For amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most clever. There was a time when I thought myself the deadliest scourge of these seas. But this man is a fearsome dog that feeds off trouble and turmoil. I seen him clear the deck of a Spanish galleon like it were nothing. Fighting like a devil, dressed as a man. And he's a canny one. Knows his way round every crag and crevice of these islands. So if it's fortune and adventure you seek, then Captain Edward Kenway's your man. Only, don't meddle in his private affairs. For there's more mystery to that man than even I dare ask.
Okay, that was something else. All right, this is a bit interesting of a UI. Let's see, let's make sure we got subtitles. I think we're good to go. So what do I do? So there's multiplayer, additional content. We'll probably do the additional content after the main game. Stay tuned for more pirate adventures. So really there's three things. There's single player, multiplayer, additional content. That seems to be from what I could tell. So let's go ahead and start a new game. Abstergo. We didn't have Desmond in Liberation. That's I guess he died, didn't he? Whoa. This looks cool. Already starting off with more action than we had in Liberation. Is this the Edward Kenway we heard about? Oh. Okay. Wow, this looks nice. This looks... Oh, I'm getting hurt. This looks way better than Liberation. Firing cannons. Fire, pull left trigger and move R to aim. Press right trigger to shoot. Where's the enemies? Oh. Okay. can't see. Oh, that was a bad shot. There we go. Damn it. Okay, we got our front guns. Oh. Oh, that's not good. We're getting shot from behind. There we go. Did I get that smaller one with those barrels?
The magazine!
Let's go now!
Oh, that's not good. Maybe we should just take that other shit.
Get in there, you mongrel!
Wait. Oh, I'm not an assassin. Because that looked like an assassin attacking us. Maybe my dude's dangerous? A Templar.
Edward.
Hmm?
Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage. Sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. Two at the most.
Why?
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
He didn't. He didn't promise. How many years later is this? Gotta reach shore. Oh, this looks so much better than Liberation. I was afraid that this it would look pretty much the same. The scenery looks pretty nice too. Big jungle. Looks like a nice day. Oh, hey, that's the dude who tried to kill me.
Was it good for you as well? Havana. I must get to Havana. Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I? I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos. Keep talking. Will you or won't you?
How'd he get so hurt?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Oh, shit.
Bloody fucking pirates.
Oh. He didn't have ammo. Dang, Mr. Edward got pretty lucky.
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
Is it just me or does the camera shake? Yeah, it's fine with it on still. I mean, it's not fine. It's still shaking. That's annoying. Oh, well. That's just how we have to do it, I guess. Just take a look around. Maybe the game's just, like, poorly optimized? I don't know. Oh. Dang, I've got double swords.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana.
What in the world?
That distance?
Is this better? Maybe this is better. Okay. Start climbing. Well, for being so injured, guys started moving pretty far. I mean, assassins, they're pretty good at moving, huh? But maybe Edward's not a Templar, because the guy didn't really... He just thought he was another pirate. But it does beg the question, like, why was he even there? Am I supposed to... Oh, this is a viewpoint. I can go higher. Get me a viewpoint. And what do you want to bet we're looking over there? Yeah, he's not here. So getting the viewpoint shows where chests and things like that are. Oh! Git.
Where's he running to?
Follow and I'll kill you!
How do I open this? Oh, I like that. You just kick it and you're done. I like that. So then we got something else up here. Oh. Fragment. Not sure what that is. And then skin. What is this? Some dead animal? So there's all sorts of stuff in this game. Little collectibles. But it makes it pretty easy to find them. At least so far. Yeah, the motion of the character is fluid. It's a little... Maybe it's a little zoomed in for my liking.
We could work together on this.
But also, just the shaking. I don't know why they did the shaking and didn't make it optional. Well, I'm gonna start this off with a lot of money. Get another viewpoint. I like the sound too. Is it, oh, you didn't have to do this. But I don't know, his footsteps on the wood sound sturdy and... I don't know, it sounds like good audio. I didn't. Okay, it's time to get him. We're not stopping for little chests and stuff. We're getting this, man. I don't know that I'm actually catching up to him, though. We aren't letting him get away. Actually, I am catching up to him. There we go. He was a piece of cake. Didn't need to parry him or anything. What did he need delivered?
Senor Duncan Walpole, I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order.
Oh.
Therefore, come to Havana in haste, and trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Suma su humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Wait. He threw away the hidden blade.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
Why'd he put the hood on and then immediately take it off? Find a way to Havana. Oh, I hear cannon fire.
That schooner'll do me just fine.
Can I sail it all by myself though? Also, oh, we got a viewpoint right here. Let's get this treasure first. Where is it though? Oh, it must be under in the waterfall. Restricted area? Why? Let's go get this chest. I have been told this game is very big, so my plans are not to 100%. I didn't even 100% liberation, and that's like the smallest game.
Commodore, come ahead to Kingston. We're to commandeer this lover's ship and follow.
Kingston? No, our destination.
The red coats are here.
Quiet, you bleeding pirate. You'll hang for the mess you made out there.
Sir. I had nothing to do with this attack. My crew and I have merely anchored to water and resupply.
Can I whistle him over?
Hold it! Stop them!
Give me one reason I shouldn't vent your skull.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
Stalking. Yeah. I played Assassin's Creed.
Anything you like.
Come over here. Come on. Come say hi. They're both facing the same direction now.
Oh God. Take my sugar. Take anything you like.
Any other red coats around here I should take out first?
Oh God! Oh God!
Oh get him. And I didn't get hit a single time.
By God's grace, sir, you saved me. A profusion of thanks.
Is that yours?
It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing.
I can pilot her myself, no mind.
You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you?
I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend?
Steed Bonnet.
Well, Mr. Bonnet, let this stay twixt us. But I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
No, I'm no pirate. Yes.
You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But, all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Well, he lost his whole crew and all that, so... Oh, I suppose he wasn't actually the captain of that ship, was he?
I'm afraid we'll have to swim to my ship.
Hardly the worst thing to happen.
Can I loot the bodies? Yeah, I can. 9. Alright. Where'd those turtles go? Can I like skin them or... Okay, no, I can't even kill them. Okay. I was just checking. There's a chest over here. And oh, I'd have to go all the way back up for that. I don't even know how to get back up there. Oh well, I'll get the chest and take it and leave. All right. Oh, there is a crew on this ship. Okay. But yeah, I was thinking he probably wasn't captain of that ship. He was just a member of the privateer, right? But now maybe he'll get a chance to kind of take over this ship. Dang, his... Oh, I see. If you go far away, his eyes disappear. Look at that. He has no eyes, and then you get in range and they add in. That's kind of creepy.
Welcome aboard, Duncan.
It's kind of cool.
She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and such.
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Go to full. We did this in AC3, so I know my way around a ship like this.
There's a tug of the wind at my hair. I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
We've really
sailing is
now,
relaxing. But as we left in the minimap, you could see all this stuff.
The idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility, but most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes, that is a bustling strait.
But so I'm assuming we come back there.
Waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugar
grapes
and its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turned his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
They keep starting the speech every time I try to talk. So, but it looked like we might be coming back here because they have all the different loot icons and stuff. We're still back there. So. Whoa. Okay, maybe I should have gone half sails for that turn. Not as sharp turning as I thought. Look at event. Cool. And we're out of the bay.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
You gotta sound like you're a man of the king, though, Edward. Or I guess he's taking on the persona of Duncan Walpole now.
Fantastic work. Very promising.
Huh? Oh, are they moving us to the real life segment?
Easy now. There you go. Welcome back.
Dang, she's cute.
Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we didn't break your brain, all right?
Did you break my brain?
I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here.
Oh, are they going to do a Halo-style calibration? Up.
That's it. Down. So far, so good.
For some reason, I love it when they do these. Oh, only
so,
up and down, not left and right.
Welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. There you go.
Okay.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works?
It works.
All right, let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
Oh, you're welcome. I specialize in that.
I really hope we find an ancestor who lived in feudal Japan. I want to visit that.
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
Oh, is this Abstergo?
Mother was Asian.
It is Abstergo.
I had fun.
It was colorful, action-packed, exciting.
They're wearing Abstergo t-shirts?
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg.
Oh, I hope so. It was a pretty bad game.
Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history. But only the
Is that this
parts.
Game?
And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature. Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig.
Okay.
It'll just take a minute, okay?
Well, thank you, Nancy.
Oh.
Bonjour.
C'est bon. Tout est prêt.
Magnifique.
Wait. She's from Assassin's Creed 2 and 3. Isn't that... She works with Sean and stuff? That's totally her. That's an assassin. I know that.
Where'd you run off to?
I recognized that voice. Whoa, dang. Wait. Oh, so they didn't cut off the modern day segment.
This is for
it's
you.
It's still connected back to Desmond.
The primary tool of our trade. Your communicator.
Okay.
Power it up and give it a look. It's pretty slick.
I don't know. I'm not big on these newfangled.
You might have noticed that
doohickeys.
Security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Whoa, is that an octopus down there? That is pretty sick. Imagine having a... A koi pond, but not koi in it. There's an octopus. This is a pretty, really nice place. Abstergo.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator.
Oh,
I'll let
that
you
one.
Do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Okay. Select. B. Oh, it's B. Second floor.
You ready?
Let's go.
Whoa. Wait, that goes pretty far up.
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie.
They're all French.
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Haytham, Connor...
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there.
Yeah, I think
this
Desmond Miles has some stuff.
One of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation.
So these are pretty common now, huh?
So sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
So no more strapping me down to a table and everything? Return to your Animus. Oh, I'm not in it already? So I could just dip and walk around and look a little bit. Abstergo, Abstergo, Abstergo. This is interesting. What game is this guy playing? Looks like he's playing the same one I am. Why do they need me? Oh yeah, look. It's got like little action figure toys. Everyone's playing the same game as me. They all got their little ear pieces and... Oh, I can run. Oh, they're having their talk in there. Huh. I don't know what that is. Is that a brain or? Probably not. Oh. B. Sticky note. It was in the 17th and 18th centuries, the world became an indecent place. Rent of its original purpose during the ages of industrial revolutions. Here was the machines of industry we unleashed in such grand quantities, quite without understanding them, unwound motives and purposes of their own as inert as they were. Okay, whatever. So I guess there's like little bits of lore scattered around. Oh. I just gotta watch for the flashing on my little doohickey. Oh, I guess technology and vending machines still doesn't work. Okay, I think I'm ready to sit down at the Animus, unless the printer. So I guess here's a sticky note. As our tools are genetic wait, they're little parts of a whole thing. There's no point in reading them if you can get the full thing and then just read it all in one go. Can I go in either? Oh, here's a lot of sticky notes. Did I get those? Doesn't look like it. 2 1 What is that, like clearance levels or something. And this one's mine, right? I think I'm ready to get back in.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool.
Okay.
If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway.
Yeah, it seems like that's everybody's.
1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete.
They're from Wales.
All signs normal. All systems optimal. Extra neurotransmitters activated.
Okay. He's from Wales. And I suppose this is when we reach Havana. Looks cool. All right. Nice. Looks fun.
Someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious.
He looks like a mouse or a rat. His nose is so pointy.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
Oh, quick kip is probably pirate talk. He's got to be careful with that.
It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby. Case of misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend it. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
I don't think you need to be going around defending pirates.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
I wonder who he's married to.
Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few
this
reals,
one here?
Then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers.
So I get a new sword. Sword sets. Oh, a pirate. The only one sword set is no true pirate. So you get them in twos? Okay, they obviously just want me to buy this one.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, puffer duff.
Where's this knife?
I've led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern with a sort of courtyard interior.
Okay, so I'm getting... gonna go and get this viewpoint, huh? Okay, he's got the jumps. Oh, and there's one of those... I don't know what you call them.
My goodness, you're an agile chap.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
How can he see me?
A fine way to put it.
How is he saying that if he can't even see me? He is all the way down there. All right. Let's take a look around. Well, he said something with a courtyard interior. Every single one of these.
We're not far.
Not the resistance got him blown.
Hang tight.
Go, every single one of these places has a courtyard interior. I guess we're about to.
I can't breathe. I think my stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Damn it.
I'm close to heel, shit bird.
Got him.
You robbed the wrong man, mate.
I didn't feel like I needed to kill him, but it didn't really give me a choice. Whoa, the way they run, I like it. Not because I like seeing people in fear, just because it seemed like real, you know? Oh, what was that? Is this another game where you're not supposed to be on the roofs? Oh, shit. Okay. Whatever the... Oh, it was a shanty.
Duncan,
cool.
By Jove, you're alive.
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes. Ah, we've arrived.
Why don't they have eyes? It gets too far away and they lose their eyes.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Bide my time. Till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George, having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oh! Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. Yous mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it?
Oh. So they know him.
Yeah, I warned him.
Okay, we got a bar fight.
Dust up, I'll give you one.
And the classic one at a time.
I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
That'll do it.
One more. Come on.
Dang, none of them are dying. There we go. There we go. Dang, he looked angry. He was showing his teeth and all.
You're not leaving me. I'll catch you up.
Perro Inglés.
Oh, wait, what? Smoke bomb. I need to get out of here. There's guards all over. Oh, Wait. Whoa, he caught me. Did they see me? Looks like they didn't see where I went, even though I was right in front of them. Oh, they're fighting other people. Oh shit, I didn't escape the area. That's my bad. Come on, go fast. I did it. Okay, cool. I gotta hide down in here. Oh, and now it gives me an introduction to the town. Oh, come on. It's showing a hiding spot. Oh, here. That didn't work. What? How did they know I killed somebody? Oh, come on. Yeah, bring him in here with me. Come on. Oh shit, there's two of them now. Oh shit, there's three of them now. I think we're good. All right. Little death cabinet in there. That worked. But it's time to go find our merchant friend again, or see if we can figure out where Duncan Walpole was supposed to go and take his place. We will do that next time though, because that will do it for episode one of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. And I think that was a nice introduction. We got 2% of the way done, so at that rate, there will be 50 episodes. I'm not 100%ing though. I'm not sure if that includes bonuses and everything, the, you know, side stuff, chests, pages, all that kind of thing. Probably does, but who knows? Could be a massive game for all I know. But anyway, thank you for subscribing, commenting, liking, and hitting that bell. And as always, have a great day.